Thank you. 754 Zulu, wind 360 at 11, visibility 10, skies clear, temperature 13, dew point 6, altimeter 2976. Runway 35, visual approaches are in use, advise on initial contact of India. Ask for time information, India 1754.
Asheville ground, Skyline 1822 Charlie.
Skyline 1822 Charlie ground.
We're on the middle ramp with India, ready to taxi. We'd like to depart 210 degrees at 6500.
A request from VFR flight following, or do you just want to depart on that 010 heading?
Just depart, and that's 210 for 22 Charlie.
210 heading?
210, affirmative.
Skyline 22 Charlie, departure frequency 124.65, squawk 0220.
Departure on 124.65 and 0220 for 22 Charlie.
Skyline 22 Charlie, that is correct. Advise ATC India, ready to taxi.
Ready to taxi, 22 Charlie.
Yeah, ATC India.
And we have India, affirmative, 22 Charlie.
Skyline 22 Charlie, runway 35, taxi via Alpha.
35 via Alpha, 22 Charlie.
Control 16.
Asheville Tower, Skyline 1822 Charlie, ready at 3-5.
Skyline 1822 Charlie, Asheville Tower, runway 3-5, clear for takeoff, fly runway heading.
3-5, runway heading, 22 Charlie.
ATC Charlie, contact departure 124.65, good day.
Over departure, ATC Charlie, good day. Actual departure, Skyline 1822 Charlie, runway heading through 2700.
Skyline 1822 Charlie, actual departure, radar contact maintained VFR on that 260 heading.
Maintain VFR and say that heading again.
260.
260, 22 Charlie.
Turn 55 Romeo, contact tower on 121.1.
Turn 55 Romeo, over to tower, I'm crazy.
Wisconsin 3829, it's going to maintain 6,000.
Down to 6,000, Wisconsin 3829.
Tower 22 Charlie, maintain VFR on course.
VFR on course, 22 Charlie.
Wisconsin 3829, departure Guelph heading 260, report the field and site when able.
Post reported in site, Wisconsin 3829. Departure is confirmed, Sugarloaf departure at 260 on the heading.
Wisconsin 3829, affirmative. Wisconsin 3829, Asheville Airport 1 at 2 o'clock, 10 miles.
All right, we've got the airport in sight, but we're going to lose it here in just a second. Just keep us on a vector until we get clear of the clouds.
Wisconsin 3829, turn left, heading 220 to maintain 5,000.
220 and down to 5,000, Wisconsin 3829. Wisconsin 3829's got the field in sight.
Wisconsin 3829, cleared visual approach, runway 35.
Cleared visual 35, Wisconsin 3829.
Wisconsin 3829, contact tower 121.1.
Order tower, you have a great day, Wisconsin 3829.
1822 Charlie, radar services terminated. Reverse change cruise, squawk VFR.
Have a good day, 82 Charlie.
Asheville approach, Allegiant 1205, descending 12.3 for 7,000. Information India, direct Broad River. Allegiant 1205, Asheville approach, Asheville altimeter 2976. Expect visual approach, runway 35. Allegiant 1205, roger.
07.
Transylvania traffic 06 Sierra on the left downwind for runway 9er, Transylvania.
Does it look like rain down in that southeast portion?
Affirmative, this will be a full stop and we'll come in. Dave, it doesn't look like it's raining yet, but I think it will.
Yeah, it's kind of.
Temperature 1.7 Celsius. Dew point 1.1 Celsius. Altimeter 2.973. Remarks. Density altitude 1,600. Clemson Oconee County Airport, Clemson, South Carolina. Automated weather observation 1.846 Zulu. Wind 120 at 07. Visibility 10. Sky condition broken 5,000. Temperature 1.7 Celsius. Dew point 1.1 Celsius. Altimeter 2.973. Remarks. Density altitude.
Haversham traffic, Archer 82 Lima, turning downwind, runway 24 Haversham.
Transylvania traffic 06 here on the left base for runway 9er, Transylvania. Transylvania 06 here on the long final for runway 6. Niner, Transylvania.
Habersham traffic, Archer 82 Lima, turn safe, runway 24, Habersham. Habersham traffic, Archer 82 Lima, turning final, runway 24, Habersham.
Oconee County traffic is skyline about 7 miles to the north inbound for landing. We'll enter a right downwind for runway 7. Oconee County. County traffic, skyline crossing overhead, entering a right downwind for runway 7. Oconee County traffic, skyline right base for runway 7, Oconee County. traffic, Skyline on a final for runway 7, Oconee County.
Cessna Technique, Clemson, come to UCOM. How long will you be with us today, sir?
Just a few minutes.
Very good. You can put it right up front if you like.